maybe you need the desk.
To start with, I'm going to introduce the current members of the AMA Council. In District 1, Andy Arjunio, would you please stand and present yourself to the membership?
Where do we stand today? You guys know that we've been involved with this since 2008. We're on the original aviation rulemaking that was commissioned to put recommendations forward to the FAA in terms of how we might regulate this. We obviously have been very, very watchful to make sure that whatever does come out is not detrimental to them.
Please welcome to the stage Youth Ambassador, great pilot, great guy, Andrew Jeske.
Thank you, Bill. When I was asked to be part of the youth ambassador for the AMA, it was a perfect match. I really love helping people out, whether it's young, old, doesn't matter for me. I really just enjoy having a good time. And so I was, 100% behind it. And, we started. When I started flying, I was 7 years old. I got interested because my brother and dad got an airplane a year before I did. They built it over the winter, took it out to the flying field.
Tow glider air launch concept. So I don't know how many people have been over to see our display over here to the left this morning. I think I see a lot of familiar faces. But basically, we're going to talk about the concept. But first off, I'm going to start off with the prologue, and that is, since the early days of spaceflight, the goal has been to create an orbital launch system that's able to operate from runways with the convenience and flexibility of aircraft.
Look at Superman one.